today we're celebrating Garrett Hobart's birthday today. So let's do this. Garrett Hobart was the vice president during the Spanish-American War. Hobart died on November 21st, 1899, the year before William McKinley's re-election. That's it, folks. Goodbye.